Alright, let's see if it freezes again. As I said, this is called Air Hockey, and it runs with no problem whatsoever. That was so weird. This game never froze before. Then again, the other game never froze before now. Okay, now you want to try and get yourself inside that goal as it's getting flopped around all over the place. This one is probably the most luck-based one in the entire game. Wow. That was amazing. I'm speechless. That was just wow. I never do it that easily or that fast. That was absolutely incredible. No, not the no more banana taste. I like my bananas. No, not curry. Actually, I've never had curry. But I do like my bananas. I will refuse to lose banana flavoring. I refuse to use artificial banana flavoring. I want my fruit to taste like bananas. Well, you know, just the bananas to taste like bananas. Oh my god, it's charging. This can't be good. Not the banana taste ray thingy. We have to destroy the space base to stop the banana ray. Do a dance. Woo! The dances. They solve everything. Alright, last stage in the entire game, known as Dr. Bad-Boon's Base. This first one is called Training. Oh, the music in this stage is also pretty good, and evidently those are batteries off to the side there, because they're called batteries, it's right on the battery. They're obviously generic brand, there's no Duracell in this game, strangely. So, obviously, I mean, there's Dole on the bananas, so why couldn't there be Duracell batteries? I don't see why not. If Dole can advertise their products on Monkey Ball, so can Duracell or Energizer. Next one is called Gimmick. This one is entirely based on making a run out of time. So you gotta kind of know the path that you want to take. Pay attention to the map. Right here is the junction point, and fall off here. Oh no, not there. That's not where you want to fall. You want to fall on something. Falling on something is good. Falling onto nothing is bad. Okay, fall off here. Yay! Okay, now run, race, go, fast. Do not hesitate, go, run! Wait, was that the play switch? I needed to hit that play switch. No, play switch! I'm probably gonna run out of time because this is an entirely time bait. Or I can just, you know, fall right off the stage. That works. That works so well, too. By the way, the theme of World 10 is to make you run out of time on a lot of stages. So, make your moves as efficient as possible, if you can, and hope for the very best. And did I fall on the switch? I hope I fell on the switch. No, I didn't fall on the switch. This is gonna make this platform move upwards, isn't it? I think it's gonna move... Yes, it is gonna move upwards. Now you wanna go backwards. If you can... Ah, I didn't have enough speed! I forgot to get a running start. Arg! Arg and more arg! Like a pirate arg! No, wait, that's more like a R, not a arg. Pirates are minus the G. Okay, we're back. Let's continue our trek through this. Did I actually land on the switch? I actually did. That was kind of lucky. The trek through gimmick. Now, you want to get a running start and wait for the platform to get level and run for it. Just run for it. Save as much time as you possibly can. Cut the corner. Cut the next corner. Just go. Just go. Don't waste any time. A slope is coming up towards the oh my god, I'm not gonna have enough time, am I? Oh no. Oh noes. Oh noes. Go, monkey. Go! 10 seconds! 9, 8, 7! I made it. See what I mean about stages trying to run you out of time? That's the theme of World 8. Except for this one. This one's designed to kill you. This one is mountain. Zoom out your map so you can see where the goal is. And then try and fall into it. I think this is a good spot to try it. Wait. Oh, that wasn't a good spot to try it. As you can see, the goal is attached to that mountain. And once you take a dive for the goal, you're totally committed to it. There's nothing you can do else go. Ah! That was pure luck. There's nothing else you can do but just stay committed and go for it. Obviously, you should aim yourself to the left because it's spinning in that direction, so the floor and the goal will spin around you. Yeah, that's basically the idea. And this one is called Disorder. If you follow the path, like I explained to you before, you will not be able to get to the goal in time, so you gotta take some shortcuts. Like this one! Oh, that was the wrong side. Why did I do that? Wait, I didn't explain that to you before. I was thinking of some other stage I wanted to talk about. Oh, whatever. I'm going crazy because I'm falling off all the time. Okay, on this one. Watch the map. Fall off here. Ah, so close. So very close. Yeah, that's the main shortcut that you want to take, is to fall off right there. And let's try it again. It doesn't take that long to get there, but you gotta aim yourself very carefully. Okay, go. Careful. Flop. And flop off this edge while pulling back. And there's the goal. Yay for monkey dances! And you're gonna be stuck. Again, he can fly. He's flying! Next is 3D Maze. This one, I forgot how to do completely. I think you have to wait for it to spin all the way around, and then you have to take a dash on that bottom floor there to the other side and flip around with it, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, wait, it's up here. It's up here, isn't it? Wait, it's good. No, wrong side! Yeah! Poopers. Try again. Alright, let's wait for it this time. Let's be patient and get on that bottom tier. As you can see, it's a big flippity floppy maze of death. And you do not want to be on the other side of death. Okay, now wait for it to tip. Now flop yourself over to this grating. Okay, now wait for it. Wait for the timing. Now run for it. Oh, too late. You want to jump yourself off the edge of that grating and get to the goal. Alright, attempt number 3. Here we go. See what I mean about these stages getting insanely difficult? But I like difficulty. That's why I Want to Be the Guy. A lot of people hated that game because it was so hard. I mean, it is so hard, but I liked it. It's hilarious. And go, happy monkey. Next stage is Labyrinth. Labyrinth, whatever you want to call it. People pronounce it different ways, just like guillotine or guillotine. And I kind of forgot what I'm supposed to do here. I think I'm supposed to go up this slope here. And then I drop down here. I think this is the correct path, if I'm not mistaken. Then go up this hill and under this thing and around and drop off here. Okay, I know I'm on the correct path because I remember this, but do not hesitate anywhere, otherwise you'll likely run out of time, which I probably will do because I hesitated thinking of what to do. Oh no, I'm gonna run out of time. Go, monkey! Or you can just fall right off the edge. That kind of works for you.